Well, I saw the thing coming out of the sky. It had a one long horn and one big eye. I commenced to shaking and I said, ooh-wee. It looks like a purple people eater to me. It was a wing-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. A one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. Sure looks strange to me. Oh, well, he came down to earth and he lit in a tree. I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, don't eat me. I heard him say in a voice so gruff,
I wouldn't eat you because you're so tough.
It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. Sure looks strange to me. I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, what's your line? He said, I eat purple people and it sure is fine. But that's not the reason that I came to land.
I wanna get a job in a rock and roll band.
Well, bless my soul, rock and roll, flying purple people eater. Pigeon toed on the cold, flying purple people eater. Friendly little people eater, what a sight to see. And then it swung from a tree and it laid on the ground. And it started to rock, oh really, rocking around. It was a crazy ditty with a swinging tune.
Sing a bop, bop, a boop, a lop, a loom, bam, boom.
Well, bless my soul, rock and roll, flying purple people eater. Pigeon toed on the cold, flying purple people eater.
I like short, short.
Flying purple people eater, what a sight to see. Well, he went on his way and then what do you know? I saw him last night on the TV show. He wasn't blowing it out and really knocking him dead. Playing rock and roll music through the horn in his head.